A honey of an idea. The tent. One fine summer afternoon, three women, Rachel, Emma and Adrian, were on a camping trip in the local forest. After a while, the rain arrived. When they were back in their tent, Rachel zipped up the tent secured. As she did so, it seemed to stick a bit, but she didn't give this any further thought. The three women then started chuckling and messing around with each other. They eventually became so caught up in the hijinks that they'd forgotten that Emma had put a cereal box of sugar puffs on the small stool outside the tent, in the rain. She told the others about this extremely reluctantly. "You did what?" Adrian exclaimed. "Our breakfast is possibly ruined, you stupid woman," Rachel spat. "Sorry," Emma mumbled apologetically. "Rachel, we've got to get outside and get it before it is ruined," Adrian sighed. "No problems, Adrian," Rachel said as she shuffled her way to the front of the tent. "I'll have us out there in a dot few, damn." "What is it? The bloody zipper is stuck," Rachel exclaimed. "Oh shit," remarked Adrian. "Here, let me see if I can help." Together, Rachel and Adrian took turns at trying to undo the tent zipper. Behind them, Emma quietly hummed a familiar TV advert tune. They both tugged and pulled at it, each of them becoming more and more desperate. Finally, the zipper eventually broke off in Rachel's hand. She and Adrian both exchanged looks of horror at each other. The look of hunger glistened in their eyes. Emma shuffled up behind both of them. Together, the three of them stared out at the box of sugar puffs rather lustfully. It seemed to be relatively okay somehow. "We," Rachel cried. "Want," Adrian yelled. "Our," Emma exclaimed. And then, in one single, deep, and united voice, they all exclaimed together. "Honey," there was a bit of jostling amongst all three of them. Rachel had her hand across her rapidly expanding waistline as enormously thick, prickly yellow hair sprouted out over her skirt's waistline. As the yellow hair rapidly expanded, Rachel spread her hand out wide. Her skirt was unable to hold itself together and it ripped to shreds. The same thing happened to Emma and Adrian's skirts as well. All three women's tops were also ripped and shredded to absolutely pieces. They split at the back firstly, and then at the sides. Rachel and Adrian had both been wearing belts on their skirt and they now snapped off. The tent bulged about rather violently. With each abrupt movement it made, its ropes unraveled and snapped. The tent's pegs were pulled up clean out of the ground and were sent flying absolutely everywhere. The sounds of ripping and shredding material pierced the silence of the once secluded area of the forest. Suddenly, a large hole was punched in the left-hand side of the tent. A few seconds later, there were further ripping sounds and a honey monster suddenly appeared as if from nowhere. The indications were that this had been Rachel, or Honey Monster Rachel as she now was. Complete with a hunchback, she grabbed a box of sugar puffs clean off the small stool which was sent flying. There was further final ripping sounds from the now destroyed tent as Honey Monster Emma and Honey Monster Adrian joined Honey Monster Rachel, with the remains of their clothes hanging from them. All three female honey monsters now did a completely insane dance of celebration with all three now chanting, "Honey, honey, honey," while behind them, their tent lay in ruins. Completely ripped and destroyed,